Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. I am going to help you find dy by dx in the following, that is y equal to sine inverse 2x upon 1 plus x square. So let's start with the solution. Y equal to sine inverse 2x upon 1 plus x square. So let x equal to 10 theta. This implies theta equal to 10 inverse x. Now, we'll substitute the value of x, which is 10 theta, in the given equation. That is y equal to sine inverse 2 into 10 theta upon 1 plus 10 square theta. Now, by using identity, that is sine 2 theta equal to 2 10 theta upon 1 plus 10 square theta, we get y equal to sine inverse sine 2 theta. Here we see that sine cancel out. This implies y equal to 2 theta. Now, this implies y equal to 2 into 10 inverse x. Now, we'll differentiate both the sides with respect to x. We get dy by dx equal to 2 into dy by dx of 10 inverse x. This implies dy by dx equal to 2 into 1 upon 1 plus x square. Therefore, dy by dx equal to 2 into 1 upon 1 plus x square, which is the required solution. Hope you understood it and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.